Thank you much, Kelly. And Jordan, big week last week and a bigger week this next few weeks.
Actually. Yes, yeah. We got a lot coming up. And just a reminder, Idol airs tonight at 7, but starting next week, we move to Wednesday nights.
Oh, okay.
Yes. But heading back to the show, last week, American Idol, the top 11 finalists performed songs that made you want to party, and hitting it out of the park was 16-year-old Tiana Jones with her energetic rendition of Janelle Monáe's Tightrope, as did Joey Cook with her out-of-the-box take on the hit song Fancy. Now, tonight on American Idol, the theme is movie night, so the remaining contestants will perform songs from their favorite movies, and one more contestant will be sent home packing. Now, my selection for the bottom two this week will have to be Ravon Owens and Cassie Middleton. I don't think their performances last week were enough to make them stand out, so we'll find out tonight. Also, don't miss Judge and superstar Jennifer Lopez as she performs her new song, Feel the Light, from her new animated film, Home, in which she voices the character Lucy Tusi. Her new movie hits theaters March 27th. Now, in other Idol news, we all know that American Idol has helped launch some of the biggest careers in music, but did you know that there are a few famous singers who auditioned for the show but didn't make it through? Some stars you might recognize would be Hillary Scott. She auditioned for the show twice but didn't make it past producers. Now, Hillary Scott performed. Later, she made the group Lady Antebellum, going on to win multiple Grammy Awards, including Song of the Year. And right here, we can't forget Amber Riley, who auditioned for American Idol at age 17. She didn't make it past producers, but she later went on to star in Fox's hit show Glee, where she's known for her powerhouse voice. Now, one more superstar that auditioned for American Idol that not many people know is Hawaii's own Bruno Mars. When American Idol was here back in 2004, Bruno took the chance, auditioned, didn't make it past producers, but obviously it didn't matter because, as everyone knows, he is an international superstar.
Wow. Oh, my gosh.
Stuff.
Oh, that's an amazing fact.
Crazy, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. But you know what? Showbiz is so subjective, right?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, any business is subjective,
right.
You know,
yeah.
Even in corporate world. So.
And it just shows, you know, you get rejected, you just got to keep on going.
Good for you.
You don't give up.
Good trivia stuff.
Oh, thanks a lot,
Jordan.
Jordan.
My pleasure.
Yeah.